Things You Don't Know About Lion King, Part 2. Hello viewers. How are you? Welcome to Nibir Network. Today we will discuss 10 more things you don't know about the Lion King. Feel free to check all of the other videos I have made about the Lion King. Number 11. The Lion King is the highest grossing hand-drawn animated feature of all time. The Lion King is the highest grossing hand-drawn animated feature of all time with a total box office of over $986 million. It is also the 8th highest grossing animated feature in general, the 42nd highest grossing film of all time, and the best-selling videotape of all time. Number 12. It took animators more than 2 years to create the stampede scene. According to the film's press notes, the 2.5-minute wildebeest stampede scene took Disney CGI animators more than 2 years to create, and involved writing a new computer program to govern the movements of the herd. Number 13. A hyena researcher sued Disney. A hyena researcher sued Disney for defamation of character for its portrayal of the animals in the film. Number 14. The Lion King's original director wanted it to be like a National Geographic documentary. The film's first director, George Scribner, who also directed Oliver and Company, wanted the movie to be a sort of animated National Geographic feature and left the film when the decision was made to turn it into a musical. Number 15. Disney's most important animators chose to work on Pocahontas instead. The Lion King was actually made by a B team of Disney animators, since the A team had elected to focus on the picture they thought would be more successful, which is Pocahontas. Number 16. A wildlife expert brought animals to the studio to help the animators study their movement. Wildlife expert Jim Fowler brought real African animals, like hornbills and lions, at different stages of life, into the Disney studio to serve as figure models for the team of animators working on the film. According to the film's press notes, he taught them how lions greet one another by gently butting heads and show affection by placing one's head under the other's chin. He talked about how they protect themselves by lying on their backs and using their claws to ward off attackers, and how they fight rivals by raising on their hind legs like a clash of the titans. Number 17. An earthquake forced Disney to shut down production temporarily. An earthquake in 1994 forced the Disney studios to close down temporarily, and much of the film was finished in the artists' homes. In the early phases, when the basic decisions were being made, Roger and I worked together a great deal, Minkoff said. As the movie went into production, we began to concentrate on our own sequences. Then, when the movie began to come together as a whole, we found ourselves operating in tandem again. Number 18. Some characters were written out of the movie. A number of characters developed for the film were written out of the script, including a tag-along little brother for Nala named Mhitu, who Simba was originally supposed to save from the stampede, and another friend of Nala's named Buddy, a wise-cracking bat-eared fox. There was also, at one point, a lizard named Iggy, and another meerkat named Tesma, a mopey relative of Timon. Number 19. There are some hidden Mickeys. One small yellow beetle that Timon finds under a log has Mickey ears on its back. It's yet one more example of dozens of hidden Mickeys that Disney has placed in its movies. Number 20. Some of the film's animators traveled to Kenya for inspiration. In November 1991, Disney sent a team of animators to Hell's Gate National Park in Kenya to do research for the film. Most of the landscapes in the finished movie are based on this park, but not Pride Rock itself, which was created by a Disney artist in Burbank. Only a few people went to Kenya, but they brought back plenty of research material for everyone to study, Minkoff said. It was great to get a feel for the landscape, the animals, and the plants of the country through their photos and drawings. Thanks for watching. Feel free to check all of the other videos I have made about The Lion King. If you like the video, please subscribe to my channel, hit the like button below, and please don't forget to share this video with your friends.